everybody, this is Mikal back again with another Making of Trine 2. Today we're going to be looking at the concept art. An upcoming expansion pack will be hitting Trine 2 in the near future, and this is the art from that. And our art team is represented here by a lot of busy workers set in a very hierarchical society here, and one of them is the concept artist. So he's the one who makes all these cool pictures. And all these pictures are used as reference points for the other artists, so then the modelers can get to it, the texture artists can look at the color schemes and so on. So the concept artist is pretty much the front line of the art scene here. And we look at the art and it has all these little details that are put in. These are to define the functions of the characteristics. So here, for example, the movement. If the thing has a mini movement, or if it like special lighting, or if it has a function, like maybe you can bounce off it or so. Another thing we can look at is the whole atmospheric level art scenes here. The rough sketch before turns into a nicely detailed final sketch here. And this is a detailed look at one of the level arts, so it kind of gets these layers added. A basic artwork as it is, with light added later, and some small texture details to make it look all nice. So this is what the other artist can then look at to make the final levels work. And also atmospheric pictures like this give a sense of scale and grandeur to a kind of a crystallized cave where Pontius might be at. So yeah, I mean, this is the concept artist stuff. He's the first guy to make things happen, and then pass it on to the other people. So a very important part of the project pipeline. Thanks, and see you next time.